A cat living outside the St. Louis Police Department's North Patrol Division needs a new home. The police commander is evicting the cat named Felony because people are having allergic reactions. Felony started showing up at the station in 2017 and even got this custom cat house. Officers told Five on Your Side the beloved mascot is being removed from the station tomorrow and is going to someone's home.